Hey there everyone, LDM the Boy here, coming at you with another episode of Xenoblade. So we're gonna pick up where we left off with the side quests and see of how many we can do before we move on to the next part of the main story. The rest of what I want to do, I think, is just... Oh man, this is nice. Yeah, we're going to Colony 6, but I'm doing side quests first. Monster quests. Monster will cover.
lose our heads, though.
Nice. Monsters can sneak attack. Okay.
Good job, everyone. Who else wants?
Because that was the second attempt.
We can't lose. This one's mine. Why you never stood a chance? Don't think I'm here. No? Anyone? So Zoro sometimes, I just do not know how to use a map. The enemy's weak, but don't drop your guard. This one's mine.
Dan, I just like fighting things, so
also cool. Wonder why everything's so far away from each other. You can't teleport between save points. There's not even save points. It's like down here somewhere. Before.
Hi there.
I want to make some kid-sized armor for my son. Problem is, I don't have enough small scales. Mind helping me out? You'll get it for me? Thanks. You can get small scales by defeating pirate. Hope it's not too much trouble.
Hi there.
Oh man, I get queasy every time we do this. Oh, Jesus.
The enemy's weak.
Clucked.
But don't drop your guard. This one's mine. I got through that pretty good. Man, what a bunch of jokers.
Seen again. That's kind of weird. Maybe a nighttime quest? Maybe I should actually read it. To feed a special monster. Oh, it's in the main quest. Alright. We'll just do the main quest then. We'll just go to the main quest. I guess we'll do challenge 3 another time. I'll just keep going with the main quest. With the main storyline, because I do want to move on now. I think it's like... I think so far. It disappears. Music's great too. It's very calm. Like, I was just sitting here in silence on auto run. Like, this is nice. Like, the music's very soothing. I dig it. I do want to see if the... Actually, because I'm actually down here. See if that quest will be active again. What? You can teleport, what?
The enemy's weak.
Oh my god, that's insane. I could have teleported this whole time. Oh my god. How many episodes did that take? That was like episode 4 or 5? Oh my god. I could have just teleported this whole time. I was running around forever, thinking like, why am I running? Wow, alright, now I know. Well, that's pretty upsetting. I could have teleported this whole time.
The enemy's weak! But don't drop your guard!
This won't take long.
That was too easy! Beat.
Man, what a bunch of jokers!
The enemy's weak! But don't drop your guard!
This one's mine!
The enemy's weak! But don't drop your guard!
This won't take long.
Here. Oh well, moving on. could talk to a couple more residents. Nah, let's move on. Lesson off here, Fiora. Oh, the memories. Just in time. I think my partner went to check out the cylinder hangar. Don't worry, he's not back yet. That doesn't sound good. Yeah, it sounds like a pain. Aw, didn't you see strange machines there when the Mechon attacked? I'm really worried. Can you take a look for me? I'm really worried. Although, if things turn nasty, you can always jump into the lake. But that's also pretty scary. Ren, how about it? Won't you help out the defense force, buddy? So glad you came along. I hope you find them. Thanks for this. No problem. Leave it to me.
Hello.
We haven't been in contact with Colony 6 for a while. Locked doors open now, so it's possible to go and check.
This door. It was closed when we came past before. But it's open now.
Maybe it was programmed to open up in case of a Mechon emergency. The way to the Bionis Knee is just ahead. You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, hi.
Will you listen to what I have to say? Defense Force's mission is never ending. Gathering supplies for Colony 9 is an important job, but we just can't get a hold of the things we need. Can you help us get the kneecap rocks we need to make repairs? Great, thanks for this. I've got other stuff for you when you have time. Got one kneecap rock already.
An ether lamp.
Don't traders use these things as guideposts?
Yeah. We can follow them to the Bionis Knee.
Okay. But if armed traders need guideposts, it must be pretty dangerous in here. Let's keep our wits about us.
Definitely.
Find either deposits and harvest crystals. Harvest very pure ether crystals from either deposits. When you have exhausted the supply, try returning later. Oh, okay. Just keep taking until it's out, and then come back later because it'll recharge. I wonder if I'll get one party member soon.
Leave it to Ryan.
I like making new friends. This is the kind of game where you probably make new allies. I haven't met the girl above yet with the spear, so.
You're a lifesaver.
Oh, I want to fight this.
We can't lose. Leave it to Ryan.
Power of the Monado.
What the?
Dang, they're all dead. Look, why are they all dying?
They're traders from Colony 6. No wonder it's been so long since the last delivery.
Everyone dying.
Ryan, their injuries.
They weren't made by no Mekon. It was probably the monsters that live here. Man, that's grim. I don't want to go like this. Not even killed by Mekon, just some monsters in a cave.
They probably had families. Children.
Maybe.
God.
It wouldn't surprise me. But why'd you say that?
Oh. No reason.
Fiora.
Ryan, shouldn't we return them to the Bionis?
Huh? Oh, right. What's born from the Bionis is returned to the Bionis. That's the way of the Homs. That was way harder than I thought it'd be. I'm just about ready to collapse.
Let's take a rest. If the monsters in here killed all these traders, we need to be at our best. I'm wide awake, so I'll take first watch.
Thanks, man. The nap will do me good. Shulk, my turn.
Awake already?
Didn't sleep a wink. Oh, I still feel like I just did one of Vanguard's drills. Hey, why do you think the Mekon attacked? Are we just food to them? Or what, did we do something wrong? Sort of reminds me of the battle between the Bionis and the Mekonis. I wonder if it's anything to do with that.
Well, it's hard to believe that living things are just a source of energy for machines. There has to be another reason.
Mekon killed Fiora.
Yeah.
You know what? I'll never forgive them.
For real, dude.
I don't care what their reason is.
Seriously.
When it happened, the Monado showed me that Fiora was in danger, but I couldn't save her.
That was messed up.
It's not your fault. Just because the Monado showed you some future, that don't mean you could do anything about it. You did great. You fought them off. I couldn't have done that. You know, I've been thinking about it. Why you can use the Monado, I mean. Dixon told me. You're a survivor from the Monado expedition team that went out 14 years ago. There was a blizzard or something, and your mum and dad died. And then Dixon found you and brought you back.
That sounds right. I was pretty young, so I don't really remember anything.
Is that why you do it? Why you're always helping Dixon with his research and trying to figure out the Monado?
Maybe. Part of me does see it as something to remind me of my mum and dad. But mainly, if it really is the sword that the Bionis used to kill the Mekonis, like in the legend, I want to work out its secret. That's the real reason.
I've got it. You were chosen by the Monado.
What? Chosen?
Don't you see? Not even Dunban can handle it. It ain't chance that you can and he can't. I'll take the next watch. You get some rest.
Okay, I'll try. Night, Ryan.
Nightmare.
Do you wish to change it?
Huh?
The future. It is every man's desire to change the future. Is that not so? Even if everything has been predestined, will you not oppose it? The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado.
Shulk! Shulk!
Ryan!
God, he's gonna die too?
Shulk!
No!
Shulk! Ryan!
What no!
Are you at? Give us a hand! Monado, let us go!
You're a life saver, Ryan!
Wow!
I'm sorry, Ryan.
Ryan.
Don't worry about it. It looked like you were having a nightmare.
Really?
The Monado is now in your hands. The Monado will grow with you. If you can find the true Monado, the future is yours.
The true Monado? Was I dreaming?
What's with you? We'd better get a move on.
Sequalia.
It wasn't a dream. Was it a vision? What should I do? I could tell Ryan. But I don't know.
What on Bionis are those?
Monsters' egg sacs, I think. But it looks like there are Mekon parts inside as well.
Man.
Oh my god.
What kind of monsters are they?
Probably some type of arachno. Ryan, get back!
No!
Ryan! No. If that vision comes true, then Ryan,
you'll die.
Find him.
Don't give up, do ya?
Ryan! I've got to hurry. If I can get up there, I should be able to reach him.
That was close. Just died there. Okay, let's not attempt that again. That was crazy.
Brian! There's too many of them! I kill one, and 10 more pop up! Brian, no! Not that way! Brian!
God! The future.
Look out! Glad one of us figured out these things were trying ambush. Let's do this, Shot.
Right. Shot, shield. During battle, the party will have seen advanced dangers that way. The party can now have visions of the future.
What?
Nice! Pay attention to the vision tags. The vision tags show information what will happen in the future. Let's see. White text, sound art, red text, bow, purple. The color of the art tells you which art, type of art the monster will use. Press B near another party member to warn them about future danger before the vision becomes reality. There must be at least one block in the party gauge. Warning a party member about the future will allow you to select an art for them to perform. It will automatically target the monster that attacked in the vision. Warning another party member about the future and using their arts might change the future. When the future changes, the vision tag is destroyed and a new future is born. Avoid danger by changing the future in your favor. How to change the future. The monster's talent arts can only be blocked using shield. When attacked with the arcano, crush one talent art. If the party leader is Ren, tell Shulk to use shield. If the party leader is Shulk, tell activate the Monado and use shield to change the future.
Here we go! Right! Yeah! Rhino!
strong.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, well played. We did it. Powering up. Hammer. Yeah. Light heal. Scream. Now, how can we do this? This is the Monado's power. Bring it on. Gain this, Yonk.
Dang, we did it.
Looks like the Monado works on more than just Mekon. I gotta say, that's pretty awesome.
Right.
Ryan, I just realized something.
Huh?
The future I see, it isn't set. I think it's more like a warning.
A warning?
Yeah. A warning about what will happen. What will happen if I don't do anything. Or if I can't do anything. So I can use this power to change the future. And that's exactly what I intend to do.
You've got my vote. And if you really can do that, I think Fiora would have liked it too.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right, let's get moving. We're nearly at the Bionis knee.
Party member linked by ability, they can take advantage of each other's skills. Press SR and the skills to show the skills links. Leveling up Monado Arts. Select Monado Arts, go to the Arts menu, change the character to Shulk with LR, then use the things to highlight. Press A. Thank you.
I can change the future. Changed the future of his newfound power. Psychoalia, they head for Colony 6 again, leaving Dark in his quest. They head in the direction.
No matter how many times I see this, I never get used to it.
On the other side of those clouds.
Yep. It's our enemy. Maconis.
Our enemy.
Chapter 3 is cleared. Alright. Thank you all so much for watching that. That was a really good chapter on changing the future. I'm really proud. That was extreme. He almost died. Good thing I could change the future. So I just updated my equipment. I'm wearing goggles now. So that's cool. I'll see you all for the next episode of Xenoblade. I'm looking forward to seeing what happens next. So peace out, y'all. All right, logging off.